What's happening with valuations?
Well, you know, if you're dealing with a merger, of course, your valuation is really dictated by the firm you merge into and what their ownership agreement is. We're seeing, it's interesting, we're seeing firms that, acquiring firms, that are very motivated. They'll do some things that they wouldn't do a few years ago to get the right firm, to get the right opportunity. They'll really jump out of the box and do some pretty aggressive things. On the other hand, if it's a pretty run-of-the-mill opportunity, most firms have so many firms they're talking to, most acquiring firms do, that they're not willing to really do anything out of the ordinary to get something done, and in fact maybe would push down on valuations, push down on who they'll admit as a new partner. Now, of course, if you're selling the firm, if you're actually going to get paid out in short order after the merger, then there's definitely a trend downward in valuations. It's not unusual at all now to see valuations under 1x. We still see most firms trying to justify a 1x multiple, but the days when we were seeing significant premiums over that multiple just aren't there anymore.